morning, Facebook family and friends. I'm Natasha with Joyful Noise TV, delivering to you today's positive note. I'm just going to say this first. Last night at Bible study, something hit me heavy that I haven't really been thinking about. You know, we say it all the time, but we never really grasp it until certain times in your life. But we've been talking about, actually we've been combining with another church for the past couple of sessions, dealing with 5 practices of fruitful living. And last night we were talking about risk-taking mission and service. And the big thing that stood out to me last night is that Jesus is always concerned about our needs. I mean, we say it all the time. We say the scripture in the Bible that my God shall supply all our needs according to his riches and glory and things like that. And we know that God's always there with us, but he's always concerned about the needs of individuals. And what that means is that, you know, he was a big risk taker because he was around people who totally was against the norm or not in our little circle or our little box. I mean, he basically hung out with sinners, prostitutes, all those that we tend to not want to hang around sometimes. But he always was concerned about the need. It didn't matter about what color you were, what social status you were, or, you know, if you had big money, if you were poor. God was always there. So I just want to encourage you today with today's positive note to know that God is always concerned about your need. So anything that you need, realize he's always there. All you have to do is just talk to him, pray to him. And also too, if you have the opportunity to tell somebody about Jesus Christ, whether it's in the store, at church, at your job, wherever the case may be that risk taker like Jesus Christ was. So God bless you. Hope that was a great positive note for you to get started on your day. Until next time, I'll talk to you soon. Remember to like us on Facebook at Joyful Noise TV, or you can email us at joyfulnoisetv@gmail.com. Till next time.